Cascades Recovery is the processor for all the material that comes in the blue carts.
We process over 40 tons an hour. That's about 40 smart cars, if you want to look at it that way.
Calgarians are great recyclers, and they often put items that they think can be recycled in their blue carts that can't. One significant safety risk comes from bear spray.
I came across something that caused it very hard for me to breathe. So immediately I evacuated the building. 911 was called. They dispatched their team. When they came and did their investigation, it was found that it was bear spray that caused us to evacuate the entire facility. So we're just appealing to Calgarians to try not to put these items in their blue carts.
We are very concerned about worker safety, and if needles end up on our sorting line, it poses a significant risk to the employees.
We have over 60 employees on the sorting line, and that could be very dangerous to deal with these items.
Calgarians are doing great with their recycling efforts. We're very pleased to say that Calgarians are diverting 65 million kilograms of recyclables annually here at the Cascades Recovery Recycling Facility.